Ah! We aren't going to make it! Hurry!
Ah! Battler! Press the red button! Press the red button. It's on the top of the dome. Please press the red button. It's on the top of the dome. I know, right? Imagine rigging a minigame. Yeah, I know, right? Imagine rigging a minigame. Button. It's on the top of the dome!
The sequence feels like it'll never end! That was close. We almost lost. Thank you for saving us.
Hey. I think you should press that button to open the door over there.
Yeah, that one opens this door.
You know, I would gladly press the red button, but I mean, we had a long day, and we're tired, so we'll just wait right here until you press it.
Battler?
Initiating
so
battle
sorry.
Sequence.
You're better at minigames than us anyway! Think of it as teamwork!
Round 1. I, Bella versus Battler in Lava Escape. Here are the rules.
Traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano, but don't fall into the rising lava.
We'll be right back.
And the winner is... Battler. Congratulations, you're moving on to the next round of the competition and one step closer to getting out of this battledome. It's time for the semi-finals. For this battle, we have Creek and Tanker versus Battler in Target Town. Here are the rules.
Hit the targets with your arrows and avoid hitting mines. Some targets are worth more points. The player with the most points wins.
Welcome to the battle back. For this round, Dennis and Battler will battle it out in simulator scrimmage. Here are the rules. The final battle is... Battler. Congratulations. This is the finale. For this round, Pinkleaf and Battler will take on the most dangerous mountain of all time. The one, the only, the Battlecrag. Here are the rules.
Make your way up the tower through the obstacles. You need to press 6 buttons before reaching the top. Press the top button to win.
And the winner of the final battle is... Battler. Congratulations.
What took you so long? We've been literally stranded on this island for weeks. Whatever. Anyway, you looked everywhere and there's no way out.
Yeah, and we have another problem. Our power packs engaged anti-gravity mode out here since we're outside, so we've just been trying to keep our power packs filled so we don't get pulled back to the lobby. We've gotten this far and I don't want to have to start the whole thing over again. Let me know if you find anything. You're our only hope, Battler.
Thank you.
How'd you figure that out?
Finally! Let's get out of here.
Okay, this hallway is creepy.
Jinkies! I wonder what that means! Oh hey, look! I think that vent over there is our way out!
Man, Zoinks!
Wow,
it's a never-ending loop! We're
boys?
Trapped!
That's a twist.
not so fast. If you want this, you're gonna have to work for it. I've always wanted to say that.
Hey, that's my line!
Judges?
Copyright!
Hello, hosts. Long time no see. Remember when you rigged the final battle against me last season and ruined my chance at earning the Hood of Champions? I remember. Good times. Now it's my turn.
What are you talking about? We didn't rig anything!
Okay, listen, I'm really sorry about whatever you think we-